Here's a T-Rex, a male. Big guy.
Look at these holes. These are wounds made by other T-Rexes.
Here's a T-Rex tooth, fits in there.
Bite.
Bite. Here's a bigger wound. Probably a triceratops horn went in there. Every T-Rex we dig has these wounds, and in life these would be oozing with fresh pus. But it gets worse. Around in the back. This is very scary. Here's the scruff of the neck of a T-Rex, and look at that bite mark. Somebody grabbed it and shook it like a rag doll. Probably another T-Rex, maybe its own mate. Every single big meat-eating dinosaur we dig is full of broken bones and punctures and gouges. They were gored by the plant eaters they were trying to eat. If you were a tyrant dinosaur king, you lived a short, violent life, and you died of multiple injuries, it was hard. It was painful. It was really, really tough.